I'm going to make a suggestion for you. Because you are older, and you obviously you're doing some nice work here, and this is all subjective, the tempo says slowly. The problem is, if we slow the tempo down, you have to still do the breathing, okay? Your tempo is good, but I would like for you to start this piece at this tempo. So we go, try it that tempo, okay? With the first verse, and we won't go the whole way. So here's your intro. Think like you're making your cheekbones buzz, and also try to keep the corners in just a little bit so the sound is this way, and then draw up your back cheek open. So there's three things to think about, okay? And as soon as he's finished, we'll... Okay, here's your intro, 3 and 4, and... Cheeks have to buzz when you sing. Doing it, they don't like it because they're doing all this stuff. And this is weird, okay? But we heard a difference. Can I get somebody to just put in their own words? How was it different? It is kind of hard. Say it again.
It sounded like it came from within, and it was just shot out.
Okay, so more voice was coming out. But did I ask her to sing louder?
No.
You don't do that, especially when they're in middle school. You do not ask them to sing louder. Okay? Would anybody everybody agreed that the voice, say it again?
It was fuller.
It was fuller. The voice kind of almost filled the room more, okay? And the reason was because we didn't say anything about volume. What happens when you do this is it makes you put your voice more up here. But now you can't sing like that with that face because you'll scare kids. So what you have to do is, and adults know this that are trained, you have to think that, but then you drop a velvet curtain over it. But you have to think this. My kids in East Lake, they'll walk in the room sometimes and they'll go, "Good morning, Mr. Canale." And I'll go, "Thank you." Very nice. Give her a hand.